The census. Ever heard of it? Well, if you don't know about it yet, you will soon. It's a survey that happens once every 10 years. It's been happening for over 200 years. It gives us a really useful picture of all the people and households in England and Wales. I guess you could say it's a unique snapshot of who we are. And it's a chance for young people to think hard about what matters most to us, our families and friends, and to our communities.
It was such a relief when my best mate got home. The GP was so quick to spot signs of appendicitis.
I've always loved playing steel drums at the community carnival. I might even choose GCSE music now.
Dad's been going to these English lessons locally, so I don't have to interpret so much now. And he's even signed up for ICT classes because he's applying for jobs.
I can box every weekend at our local youth club. I can't imagine what I'd do without it. Probably be really bored and frustrated.
I was so pleased when they started using those electric hybrid buses in my area. They're so much better for the environment.
Grandad loves those special books from the library. You know, the ones with the really big writing.
The toddler playgroup in the park means so much to my mum and my little sister.
The thing is, taking part in the census really counts, you know? It's important, right? Because the information it provides can help the government, charities and businesses make decisions about planning and funding local services. So, how do you think the census could impact the things that matter for your future?